freaking brake pads are gonna be on. Let's go.
There's these two dudes behind me. They're smoking some fucking mid back there. Smoking that fucking nut pack. This shit done broke. The nut. I have a whole ND dash. Not dash. Yes, center console. In the silica. Yeah. Get out of here, son. Get out of here. Yeah. Mustang stock wheel gap, be like. I love Nevada cars. Now you get the fuck out of here. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Huh. Not as bad as I thought. Interesting. I know no one's gonna watch this, but still, dudes in the comments be like, "You're doing it wrong." Yeah, I figured that out. There's one screw back here. I didn't even have to do all that, but 253,000 miles. No rust. Someone's in a predicament about money. Damn. Jen's out here ready to help, right, Jen?
Right.
Okay. So, do you want to get your hands dirty, Jen?
Yeah.
Okay, come over here. You see this right here?
Yeah.
No, you don't. You're not even looking. Come over here. This bolt right here. You see it?
Yeah.
You have to twist it this way.
Oh.
This way.
That will get my hands very dirty.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Keep going.
Huh.
There you go. Is that all the way done?
They're not as much as yours. Look.
Yeah, you got a little bit of dirt. I got a lot. Especially this hand.
Oh. You got way what?
You're right. I gotta push the piston back in.
My paws work.
Yep, Night Marshal has no dirt on his paws.
Yeah.
Now push the piston back in. Hold on. I can't get this piston back in my caliper, so we're doing the other side. Because as you can tell, the sun's starting to go down. I'm just trying to do something. I hope my caliper's not seized. But we're gonna find out.
Okay.
Baby got
13?
Home. So there's one holding the e-brake right here, and it's this one right here. Under my finger?
Under your finger?
Yeah, right there.
Got him up there.
So my diesel technician baby's about to help me because he found out that this is actually pretty freaking stupid. You have. Yeah.
This socket is not going to work. It's too long for right here.
Okay, I think I still have to get that caliper off.
Okay.
Yeah, but, yeah, it's 13 millimeter and then a 4 millimeter Allen key in order to put the piston back. That's dumb, Mazda. I thought it was like every other vehicle I've worked on, but I guess not. It became nighttime. it became nighttime, so I gotta use my phone flashlight, cause little did I know, I might as well get hacked up. Ow! Damn, I punched my ring.
My question is, why are you using the GoPro when you could just record with your phone?
Do what I want. Hater.
Get the flash on.
Baconator. Oh, GoPro does have flash, I think. Hold up. Actually, I'm not even gonna give you that satisfaction. I'm not even gonna try it. Now it's time to put the car down with my two jacks. Yeah. You guys probably can't see anything right now. I don't know if you know this, we got the Hyundai. That's gonna be the daily. I get in the sniffles. My e-brake doesn't work, so I think tomorrow, while I'm not doing anything at work, I'm just gonna go out and adjust the e-brake, and then we should be all good, right, John?
I'm right here.
Okay. Keep you updated, though. Mm-hmm. 21 now. Whatever the fuck I want. Look how pretty it is, by the way. Weather is decent. I am taking the Miata to go get oil. It's not the Hyundai, but we're doing oil change on the Celica and the Miata, because I haven't changed oil on this thing in like 10,000 miles or something. It's been a while. Someone was in my car. I think it was Aggie. And she put the car seat back in my car. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Actually, you know what? Got my Arma ramp. Miata Celica's up for an oil change. Yeah, John?
Yes, this is Mr. Rocky.
Mr. Rocky.
Actually, that's not Mr. Rocky, it's Mr. Ricky.
Mr. Ricky, okay. 5SGE. Ah! John punched me. Already changed the filter. Yeah, that's about it. Yeah, your oil pan's like literally right here, the drain plug. You can just reach under there. You don't even have to go under it. Okay. I also got my drone. My mom got this for me for Christmas. Yeah, we'll find out. Yeah? Baby doing my filter for me?
Yep.
Damn.
I'm done.
Yeah? Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Also, I forgot how janky this shit is. This is why I never opened the hood. I've had a zip tie holding my radiator on for over a year. I've had a zip tie holding in this fucking intake I made. This is my radiator fan. Yeah, it's pretty sketch. Pretty sketch. I'm trying to get this drone figured out, but it's not working. Also, Montego Blue. Pretty. Yeah. Yeah, baby, cleaning up.
Yeah.
Has he done did the oil change on your Celica?
Yep.
He just wants to help out for real. Also, my drone's not working, so.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You look comfy.
Fucking love this car. Good car. Right, baby?
Right.
Good ass car.
Good ass.
Oh, she needs air in the tires.
Very bad.
You can't see because it's up in the air, but yeah.
Hi, John.
Thank you. It's freaking clean as a whistle under here. The only rust I really found was on my fender. Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
It's messy, but shit, man, it's free rust repellent. Look at that. Look at that. Factory undercoat. Man. Oh man, I wasn't ready yet. Why does this have to be a 19 millimeter for 3.5 quarts of oil? I don't know. I don't know, man. That's all good. And now, there's oil on my glasses. Okay. Yeah. No leaks. We're good. Yeah. Okay. Time to add oil. I almost stepped on my phone. I'm excited to play with this thing some more for real. Damn. Yeah, it's an outside type of day. You dig? Oh, wait a sec. That's what that sound was. Man. 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 I'm sorry, but this is some fucking crazy shit to me. I was trying to put it right here. Right? Wasn't working. But I did notice this little thingy has a little baby on it. You lift up the seat. Bam! Hook. So what I can do is I can just freaking. Right, I gotta. I'm just gonna set the camera right here. Look, that's latched. Put it through here. Click. Boom. Damn. Damn. Oh, this is in the way, but it's fine. It's fine. That's cool as shit. I just came over here and look, all the trunks are up. Yeah. We got that roadster luggage rack. We got that hatchback. And then I guess we got the other hatchback, but I don't really know, because that's a damn hatchback. New hatchbacks are weird. I don't know, because when I think hatch, I think of that. That's more like a wagon type door, a 5-door. While this one is, I don't know, I guess that one is a hatchback. Celica is a hatchback, because it's 2-door liftback. This one's 5-door. I don't know.
Go underneath the car and check out the dump tube.
Okay, I love you. Dump tube. Back and front. Dump tube.
Check and stop giving me the.
Got any games on your phone?
There was this old dude in his cross check though. He was whipping it too. I was behind him the whole time, seeing how fast he was going. And I got in front of him and fucking sauced him on Main Street.
I did.
I know, but you had John.
No, I have a Miata.
Oh, I looked at that earlier.
No.
What about the intake?
Dyson and I are drinking before we go to the thrift store.
Big facts.
Aggie can't because she's 8 months pregnant. So
I don't want to hurt the baby.
We're getting lit on the fucking Pampers. You already know. We're all drunk. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
You're good, dude.
Oops.
I'm texting.
Damn.
Damn. Yeah.
A little drunk. Not really though. I'm still fully cognitive, responsive.
That's not even a word.
Cognitive? Are you drunk? That's a real life word.
First of all, it's
Kanye. You make me act up.
Be careful going down these stairs.
The word cognitive, relating to cognition. Cognitive means the cognition. Aggie's driving, not me, because we're safe and responsible up in Laurel, Maryland, Flexer.
Hey, you don't run across the street.
We're vlogging for real. It's nighttime. I'm 21. I feel like people gotta know, you know.
I was such a good boy today. I had Popeyes. And I didn't even get the biscuit.
Yeah. This is my baby and I love her. You don't ever see her because she's self-conscious, but she's gorgeous. I love her so much.
I love you.
She's my whole ass wife. No cat. She's a little self-conscious, but she's beautiful. Trust me.
Wow. Expose me.
I got sitting up. Nah, Dyson's getting in the back seat. She. It's below 40 degrees. Oh, what the hell? They spilled. Damn. I saw a second gen Viper, and so did Dyson. That's cool. Baby's doing a really good job of driving, and I'm proud of her. Look at that little smile on your face. You're
like
cute.
I know how to drive.
You're so cute. Look at this fucking Elantra, man. This is so cool. I'm paying monthly for this thing.
A car with chain door handles.
Yuck.
Ew. But the battery always works.
Facts. Facts.
You talking about Teslas?
No.
GTR.
In general.
No.
That was S2Ks. Somewhat RX-7, but they had it on the
Yeah, there was a dude. There was a dude who Steve was gonna buy his Mustang, and the guy did a lot of body work. He had like $3 million, was living in our subdivision, and he was gonna sell the car to my dad. It has shaved door handles, and I was like, so what happens if the battery dies? He's like, well, I don't know, you're fucked, I guess.
I don't know, you're fucked, I guess.
Yeah, that was a really pretty car, but it was ugly at the same time. Chopper.
Yeah.
Vegetable chopper. Yo, live, love, laugh. I found it. All I had to do was be drunk. Oh, look, it's Aggie.
A year ago.
Hey. Live, love, laugh. Hell yeah. There's gotta be another live, laugh, love somewhere here. Like that ass. Look at this hoe. Fuck you. Damn, this is cool for like the 1930s. Haha, what do we live in? Walking around thrift store for real. We'll find out. Do you think I deserve this much love?
About everything.
It's gonna be me. Me. Oops. Damn, look at this quesadilla maker. It's broken and they didn't even clean it off. I used to have one of these and it came with water balloons.
Yeah, but this should be cool for John. Because we don't have a hose.
This would be cool for me.
We don't have a hose.
We have hose. I'm just kidding.
Wow.
I'm kidding. Aggie doesn't, and neither do I. Gauge cluster for the Miata? What's up? Oh shit, that's a set. Oops. Oops. How are we fit? Yo, what's up?
He doesn't want me to own them, but they're so nice.
Uh-oh, it's open.
They're like brand new too, though. Because I can give them a good
clean. Looks like you need a nurse. I'm a little drunk.
Baby, how do I...
Uh-oh.
I have to leave halfway, are y'all okay with that? What the fuck?
Yeah?
I'm the flexing it. Dress for less, for real. Ross. Drop my sweater again.
Vanessa is here. She's like, why? You gotta be gay.
Yo, I got that on video, and that's cool.
Yeah, that pizza's smelling good wherever it is.
It's right behind you, Dyson. It's Destination XL, your store. Ha 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 ha! Damn.
Whatever I'm smelling, it's good.
It's your own corn chip feet, foo.
Alright, time for wash, bro. What's up, John?
Wow. Dissipating. Look at my new sweater. Look at this shit.
John, get away from me. Come
look
on.
Look at the new sweater, baby. Look.
Stop, it's dirty. You haven't cleaned it yet. Yeah.
Stan G35, yucky. I bought a shirt.
I bought a bunch of shit.
Yeah, he
unfortunately
did.
Unfortunately, spent $150.
I got him. Don't worry. I'm gonna buckle in, John. I'll be back. Is that 11? Y'all can't see it. It's a Trailblazer. i6. Not even V8. It's iPhone. Oh, I left my camera on. Boom, boom. Hand sanitizer. Where's the hand sanitizer? I need the hand sanitizer. We're in the middle of a pandemic. Light screen. Light screen. Light's green. Aww. Light's not green. You know what, baby? I want to go back to Vegas. Let's go buy a house. Next big move, we're going to have a baby and then we're going to buy a damn house.
Yep.
Yes. Watch Aggie turn right on red. No, me. I can't wait to have a house so I can finally do cool shit in the garage. Damn, baby turn right on. Oh, 12. Maybe turn right on red like a BAU5 bow.
Ew.
Facts. Aggie lied to my face. I thought we were going to Taco Bell. And we, underglow on the TL. And the baby won her race. I helped her win against a 535i. In this 2.0 Hyundai. So.
Is it 2.0?
Yeah, we got a 2.0. I'll vape to that. This is where I get off my exit, and this is where the Celica ran out of gas and then started right back up because the fuel was all wacko. And this was this light right here is when we first came home with the Celica. In the right lane, you're allowed to turn right, and Aggie didn't turn right. Why? I don't know. We had hella dudes honking at her. Hella people honking at her. I was in the Celica right there. She was in her mom's truck, Rip Mama's truck. And she didn't turn right, and there was like three of us honking. It was me, it was Dyson, and it was this dude in the Grand Caravan behind us, and she didn't turn right.
I didn't know.
She didn't turn right. Yeah, I'm never gonna let you live that one down. Even in Vegas, I'm not gonna let you live that one down. It's gonna be there forever and be like, uh-oh, she didn't turn right. Uh-oh, remember that one time? Yeah, I'm being a goofball. That one time you said Stubaru?
I never said Stubaru.
That's cat. We were doing Postmates.
I said you had a Stubaru because your car was stupid. I'm just kidding. I never
Yeah, she
that.
Is just kidding because she's capping and lying. Here's a Wendy's inside a gas station.
Why?
I don't know. They do be delivering with them online orders, so. Wendy's is good. Don't sleep on Wendy's, for real. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this song. Oops. I refilled up my cup a lot. I just want to show you.
Baby, can you bring me that?
Yeah.
You can
have
it?
Mmm. Mmm. There it is. I'm gonna get crunked tonight. Yeah.
With Ollie noises?
Andy. Andy.
Yes.
Hi. How are you doing? What's your Instagram?
What's my Instagram?
I'm just kidding. You're too. Andy's my bestest homie ever in the world, and he's got his baby girl, Allie, and his best homie, Alonzo. They're all hanging out on the phone. I don't even know why the fuck Andy called me in the first place. I just so happened to be walking, trying to grab my drink when Andy called.
But what did he say? Wah, wah.
Wah, wah. Like that?
Yo, for real, Andy, if you come and visit, Wawa is good as shit.
What is it?
Wawa.
A gas station?
It's a, no, it's a gas.
Brother?
Aggie made me a meatloaf.
I just miss your fucking quesadillas.
Oh, dude, Aggie's loving the shit out of my quesadillas, so am I. Andy. It's morning time. Dang! Uh-oh. Wait, I'm gonna jump over it, John, ready? Right there, watch out. Oh, there's a minivan. Oh, you almost did a forward roll. Front flip. My car is too heavy. Dang, John's made it. Time for my big one to try. Dyson may have blown up his Subaru, so let's find out. Oh, mystical. So Dyson, we believe me, Aggie, and Dyson kind of all agreed that timing's messed up. No one really knows what happened except for Dyson. He just says that he was giving it the sauce and big ass cloud of white smoke out the exhaust, and now it won't start. There is compression in three cylinders. It sounds exactly like my Miata did, but my Miata started. Aggie's a diesel tech, and she said that at her school that happened with one of their diesels. But you know, both of the engines, the Miata and the diesel, were non-interference. So this one's an interference. RIP.
It's
still the homie
though.
Stop. Dyson's here.
Unfortunately.
On a Monday.
Yeah. On a Monday. Surprisingly.
Cheeseburger Monday for real. So, did it. I don't even think it needs that, but. Where? There you go. I'm excited to wear a mask tomorrow.
Shoes, come on.
There you go. Hi, cutie.
And who are you?
Thank you. Walking away from me. Keep walking away from me. Damn, whose fucking Miata is that? That shit looks fucking good. What the fuck? Celica is cool too, but damn. 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 Not too low, but so I lowered the front end like an inch. It's mad gnarly. I need my fucking babe. I
I have enough juice. I think. I'll be fine. Damn, super cool fucking edit. Salad. 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 Green. That's fucking weird.
Like speeding.
Oh. Yeah, speeding. I only feel like committing crimes like at least an hour a day. At least an hour a day. No more, no less. I want to hear pops.
I'm about to open up my nose.
Verbal check.
It do.
Let's go.
Be a little chilly outside, though.
Did your Mario ass
out? Dude, you're fucking mixed.
Huh?
You're fucking mixed.
Is there a problem?
What if there was?
We're gonna have to figure out that situation.
Yo, this guy's gonna go after me because his car is white. But you're also half white, so it's two tone. It's black and white, Dyson. That's got your name written all over it.
Two tone.
Let's go. My car is like what, four tone?
That's the second time she's done that.
Okay, I got the white, the black, the purple, the teal, and the Monaco blue. I don't know, I wasn't counting. Look at this damn Benzie. What's up? What's up? See.
Shit's worth $300.
Damn. Tell us what this bucket's for.
It's for to protect the hood stack from that rain.
Let's go. As you say, I started recording halfway through.
I said, now we got an angry pregnant Latina up in it because they wanted to take 20 hours with a food that was ordered an hour ahead of time.
Yo, first off, look at that Miata. Second off, look at
Jorts. Look at that Benz. The hell? That's
Jorts.
My Benz.
Jorts.
Jorts. Ew.
Jorts. And we got a fucking angry mixed dude. We got an angry, hangry pregnant Latina. My shit's cold.
Mildly spicy Italian man.
Dude, this Wingstop fucking sucks. Anytime that we go there, we always gotta just be standing there awkwardly waiting while 19 fucking people come in and just grab their shit right off the table.
Yo, why the fuck are their orders ordered more than mine? Like, yo, I've seen big ass bags and I wanna make my shit? Alright.
Yeah, we wanna take priority over the big orders. Like, how about you fucking suck a fat one, stupid?
What the hell? Y'all took 20 fucking years of my order.
Yo, the whole time we're just fucking standing there like, let's go!
Not for real.
And they didn't.
They didn't, yeah.
They didn't oblige by the baby.
I should have had the baby come up in there.
And shit, for real. You fucking turn them into convertibles and shit.
I should have shit in their pocket to let them know how much a shit can hold in their pocket.
Facts. Drop the GoPro. Fuck.
Damn. Dropping the food and the GoPro.
Drop the GoPro down the drain. That shit ain't never gonna be seen again. Look, someone fucking keeps stealing packages because they're a dick wipe. Ka-cha. Boom. I don't even know what I filmed or like anything along those lines, but I do know I'm not wearing socks. It's 108 degrees out. And this ground is hot as shit. Yeah, so anyway. I did a lot of stuff to the Miata. At least I got my steering wheel to make it seem like I'm actually doing. Ow! Fuck! Holy shit, that's hot. Yeah, make it seem like I'm actually doing something out here. Fucking burnt my goddamn fingers. I've done a lot. I want a speed 3, but that's okay. And this joint's hot. Anyways, we're back in Vegas. trying to get a house. Living with my parents again for a little bit. I'm probably just gonna throw everything together. I locked my GoPro in my Miata for like 3 months or something. I don't even know. Anyways.